Right, morning everybody. First attempt at this, so I'll be very surprised if everything goes smoothly. What we're going to do, we're going to start, we're going to do bodyweight exercises to begin with. We're going to do a little warm-up section, 30 seconds on each exercise, 5 seconds in between. Get through that, 2 rounds, get your heart rate up, and then we're going to move on to an harder section. Some of the exercises have got adaptations, make it a little bit easier for you. Try and talk as we're through it. Give it a whirl. When you get involved, put a little like or thumb up.
Somebody's in.
Jamie Willis.
Jamie's in. Right, I'm starting.
Right, so we'll get cracking. 30 seconds on, 5 seconds in between each exercise.
Yes, Dan Garfield's in.
Right, we'll see how we go. Right, yep, to play so. 10 seconds from this point, we're going to start this first exercise. Straight forward, we're going to go heel flicks kicking up towards your bum. You can work your arms at the same time. 30 seconds, go. So we're working, flicking his heels up. Hopefully you can hear me, if you can.
If not,
just watch, always. See how we go.
Never done this before.
We know Rio or Katie, but we'll see.
5 seconds.
Remember, you get a 5 second recovery.
What, sorry, just
there we go, easier than we thought. Right, next one, body weight squat. We're just going to sit into it, head chest up, bending the knee, nice, slow, controlled. Remember, we're just warming up in this section. Synchronized squats.
Wait, synchronized. We're in time. What's the sunshine?
10 seconds.
Three, two, one, rest.
Right, now this next one, star jumps. Now remember, star jump in here like this. If you struggle with the body, you can go forward and back, ski and move on like this.
But we're synchronized.
Light on your feet. Sure your arms are getting up there past your shoulders. 30 seconds.
What a lovely day.
There you go. Now your next one. We're going to do a squat again, same movement, but this time it's a little knee drive up across your body. Opposite arm. To the elbow. Can't deal with this side of me.
Why? What happened?
Nope.
Be kind. What do you stop for?
Tell the next one. Right, next one. Lunges. Stepping back. Alternate your legs. Make sure you've got a little bit of room behind you. Don't kick step like I've just done. Keep your head chest up, loading your weight onto that back leg, pushing back off. 90 degree on front leg, trying to get 90 degree on shin to the floor. Alternating, 10 seconds left. 5. Right, now next bit, you get a minute recovery now. Right, minute done. If you want a drink, get a drink. Easy as that, we're going to do another round of them exercises and then we're going to move on. Have a drink.
Let's have a look who's in. Who we got? Peter Griffiths, yes, Peter. And Gemma. Hi.
Loving life. We're outside us, but I'm sure next week we'll be in kitchen when it cools up.
What we got next?
Right, what we're going to do is just a couple of nice high leg kicks in front of your body while we're waiting. Stretch your hamstrings, loosen them up. A little rotate on midsection, loosen spine. 10 seconds. A little rotate on his arms. That's it. Right, here we go. So, heel flex, we go again. This time we're going to pick pace a little bit on each exercise. Get them steps in. Our next one, the squat, we're going to put a little bounce in between at the bottom part or half rep. So when we do a squat, we're going to do a little half rep and then drive back up. Right, here we go. So squat, half rep, driving, back up. Remember, top of your squat, squeeze, drive hips, squeeze glutes. Let's get fit for an holiday with nobody's going on. Right, star jumps. Remember, we're going a little bit quicker this time, so speed it up. Can do a little turn if you want. Butt pad. Make sure you don't hit them. I hope our Jess is doing this. You best be. Squat, knee to his elbow. Drive with a little bit more force this time. So squat, drive, drive. Knee across your body. Try not to make it look like can-can. Or New York, New York. Whatever it is. 10 seconds. Two, four. Right, we've got his lunges stepping back, and then we've got a minute before we start main part. So alternate. Try and focus on one point in front here. If you feel you're losing your balance, just go as low as what you're comfortable with. Don't be hurting your knees in front of them on my behalf. Five seconds. There we go, right. Next part. 20 seconds on each exercise, 10 seconds off. So you get longer recovery as we go through this next section. Amy's just gonna change time up for us. I'll give us a minute.
Ready?
No, not yet. Give him a chance. Not have a drink, a little drink before we start it. So we're going to get 10 exercises, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. Just do what you can as we go through it. Who's on here? Can you read?
Yeah, Danielle's on.
Right, very good.
I don't want to put my big head in front of the camera.
Fired on.
Oh, Danny missed that. Oh, Dan wants to raise some money for charity.
Very good.
Interesting. So, Dan, we'll have a look at end.
20 seconds on, 10 seconds off, 10 exercises, then we get a minute recovery before we move on to next. So what we're going to start with, we're going to start with a squat, drive up onto his toes this time. So I'll show you from the side, it's a squat, drive up onto your toes, try and control, keep your balance as you drive to the top of that position. We're then going to go into a low plank, which is his favourites, and then we're going to do a set of press-ups. So that's his first three. As we go through, I'll tell you, give us enough time in front to get through the exercise. So watching, watch me, watch Amy. See what you think, right? So, first one's a squat. 3, 2, 1. So we're gonna squat down, up onto his toes. Remember, it's only 20 seconds, so you can get your reps in, squat. As we go through, if you need to rest, take a rest, get back into it. Remember, you get a 10 second interval between each exercise, but there's 10 exercises coming up. 3, 2, 1, 10 seconds. So remember, low plank. I'll show you on the side. It's gonna be on his forearms, extending up, nice flat position from your head to your toe, 20 seconds. Stay nice and strong. Try not to let your hips drop too low. Try not to have your bum too high in air. 10 seconds. 5 seconds. And relax. Right, you get 10 seconds. So it's press ups. Remember, press ups can be done on your knees, keeping your weight forward into your hips. Load your chest in and press from this position nice and easy. So keep your weight further forward. Chest lowering down to the mat, nice and steady. And then looking to press.
I'm on my knees.
Breathing out on your way up. In through your nose. Out through your mouth. 3, 2, 1. Now your next one, we're staying on this mat. It's a crunch, you're gonna have your knees up 90 degrees. I'm gonna reach forward for your ankles. So reach forward, lifting your shoulders up and off. Breathe out as you do it. Hopefully you can see me. Otherwise it's a waste of time me being here laid on floor.
I can't see, something in my eyes.
3, 2, 1. Right, now next one is a mountain climber. We're gonna keep his weight forward. Mountain climber, so hands in a press position. Driving your knees under. So you can work this one nice and quick. Pulling in towards your chest, driving off. Show you from this position. 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Next one, ab bike. Lay it on your back. Nice to do these now, we can do it quick. Tension into your stomach, keep your back compressed. Alternating your arm and leg. Try not to keep your partner. Extending your legs away. 10 seconds. 5 seconds. Now, your next one, you're on your feet. It's knees up. And then we've got side planks and burpees. So, knees up in front of your body, driving your arms, drive your legs. This one's really good, picking heart rate up again. Higher you drive your knees, harder you'll be working. Show you on the side. 3, 2, 1.
That's it, gone.
We just lost us, Matt, dead right. This is what you get, we're live, tell me. Right. Side planks, get ready. So forearm, straight line. Lift, hold, extend. Don't know what's happened to Amy.
I'm here, I'm here.
Now you can do it on your knees if you want to do it on your knees. Easy enough done. Keep your hips forward. Somewhat compressed, try and sag your hips, keep them up. And hold. There we go, right. Other side. I'll come this way. Hips up, drive, hold. Something's in my face, but I'll hold this position. So the last one, we've got burpees. Everybody's favourite. You can step back, step in, step up. If you're not feeling it, or your knees are hurting, or your lower back. 3, 2, 1. So, just show you, hands on, step back, step in, step up, or jump. For everybody else, hands on, back, in, driving up. Nice slow control for your down fist, set your back, squat down, extend, in, drive up, 10 seconds. 5 seconds. And relax, right, you get a minute recovery, get a drink, easy as that. Well done, next section we're moving on. Gonna get a little bit harder, you can still do your basic exercise, so we're gonna start with a jumping lunge. You can do a lunge like we did in warm up, just stepping back, lower impact stuff.
Trish and Phil. Phil Ames with Tom Brad.
Go on Phil. Get through the friendly lad. Kev lad. Infant room with air juke. Go on baby. Right, I've got 30 seconds. Gonna do any stretches, do some stretches. Now your first one is gonna be the jumping lunge. We're not ready yet, but we're gonna jump it. You can do the one where you step back.
I'm getting warm.
I am, I wish my mat had suffered.
Piece of shit.
Right, 5 seconds and we're off. So we're gonna go with the jumping lunges. Right, let's go. So 20 seconds. Keep the control. Try not to fall. Try not to kick cat if you're in your house. Five seconds. Here we go. Right, next one. It's a mountain climb, but we're going to do it slow. So as weight's pinned forward, stomach nice and tight, I'm going to bring that knee in, hold, and then release. All right, so nice and steady. Control, keeping your weight forward. Nice straight line. From your head to your toe. Hoods of my face, 10 seconds. Three, two, one. Right, terrible one. Jump squats. Remember, you can just squat without the jump. And then we're into a crunch, all right? So squat, drive up, leave the ground. The higher the drive, the more quads you'll be impacting on. Control, soft landing. Try not to take it through your knees. 5 seconds. Three, two, one. Everybody's favorite. Right, we're on his mats, we're touching his toes, we're crunching. We're laid back, his legs are up. I'm gonna get up for them toes. You can crush your legs if you want, I don't know why I am though. You can reach forward without. Five seconds. Stomach's burning. Right, next one. Press up with a shoulder tap. Straight forward, we do a press up. Now we tap our shoulders. Now when we tap our shoulders, try not to rock and sway. So we press, stay fixed, remove the support, either side, let the stomach do the work.
5 seconds.
Can do it on your knees. Right, game it. Up to your feet, knees up. We're gonna go faster this time.
Brilliant.
So the knees up, we're gonna put it into a sprint. Let's go, 20 seconds. So we're out of blocks. Fast arms, fast legs. Put it in, work them. 10 seconds. 5 seconds. Three, two, one. Right, next one. Single leg crunch with your legs in the air. So what we're gonna do, we're on this mat. One leg up, I should start first. Reach up, 20 seconds. Keep your stomach engaged. As you lift, try not to let it be all in your neck. 5 seconds. Oh yes. Right, we change his legs. Get ready. Heart's beating now. We're going again. Let's go. Feel the burn. Stay on his mats. Relax, let his stomach relax. Now the next one, we're tapping his ankles, either side. So shoulders are engaged. Reach for your ankles either side. Putting my hand behind me, just for a little bit of support so I don't strain my neck. Abs are engaged. They're burning. They're working. 5 seconds. And up to his feet. Last one in the set. It's knees up. We've got 5 seconds, but we're doing a punch as well. So we're driving his knees, punching his arms. Josh, Make sure you're not punching your dad. We're out living room, I know what you like. 10 seconds. Faster. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Rest. Right, we've got a minute.
I hope you're all actually joining in and not just watching for some entertainment on a Monday morning.
Just laughing at us on a Monday. We will benefit from this. If anybody knows a decent window cleaner out there, give us a shout. Amy can't clean windows.
Shut up. That's your job. I'm just going to stretch up a little bit, my legs are tight. If anybody wants to join in.
Got 30 odd seconds yet. Got one round of 10 exercises to get through. Little bit of stretching. And then get back to the living room because we're not going anywhere else.
Netflix.
20 seconds. So the next ones, we're going to do a squat thrust. So we're driving knees in, extend tuck, extend away, trying to take your lower back. And then we're going to do a low plank with his arms in a wide position. Two tough exercises.
Right.
Right, let's go. Tuck and then extend. Speed them up, 10 seconds. Now I'm going to show you how this plank this way, so my arms, you can see, put nice and far apart. So we're not cheating here. In the back garden. Stay strong. Stay flat. And breathe.
I hate this exercise.
Yep, try and stay strong. 10 seconds. Three, two. Oh, get out of that one.
I hate that.
Right, side steps next. Probably one side step will be the key in front row. So we're going to go this way first. So side step, touch, side step, touch. It's a short movement. Mind you don't bank Sophie with your ass.
Oh, my bottle.
I know, it's doing good. Right, leg raises, we'll lower one leg at a time. So his legs are up, his back's pressed in, shoulders up, lower one leg under control, and lower the other. Trying to kick each other. Three, two, whoa. Right, next one, it's bridging. One of our Jess's favourites. Feet planted, hands by your side over here. Stomach engaged as always. Push through the heels, driving your hips up. Nice straight line from your shoulder. Knee, should I say, into your shoulder. Get these hamstrings, get these glutes working. Get your breath back while we do this one. Crunches, where we chuck your shin, so we've got crunches and then press up. So, shoulders up and off, short movement, reaching for the top of that knee, stomach again, just feeling this. Try and get them shoulders up and off. 5 seconds, then we've got press ups. Easy, right, press ups are next. Get them reps in now, we're coming to end. 3, 2, 1, let's go, come on, pump. Breathe out. As you drive, nice and controlled. Keep your elbows tucked in and pump, come on. Get them reps. 4 extension, come on. 5 seconds. Nicely, nearly there, frog jumps next. Terrible exercise, you look a right plonker. Feet wide, heels turned in slightly. Squat, touch the ground. Driving up. Try not to use your lower back. Try to keep that head chest up. Let your legs do the work. 10 seconds. Come on. One more, there you go. Right, two to go. Press up position into low plank. So we're onto his forearms, we're pushing back up. Let's go. On his forearms, pushing back up. You can change your lead hand. So whichever hand, drive off first, change it. Drive off the other hand, second time round. Right, big finish. It's an ab bike, we're gonna do it slow. Stomach's feeling it. Shoulders up. Control. Extend. Hold. Pause. Extend. Pull your toes towards you. 10 seconds. 5, 3, 2, and relax.
Woo! That was burning.
Right, get a little drink. Got a recovery period now.
Pull down.
Right. Right, now we're gonna do a few little stretches. Stand back, we can do them standing to start with. Just let your arms dangle. Reaching in. A bit of tension. Yeah, back of your legs, important this, is you're going to follow us through these workouts. Step across, it's going to be important to stretch. Prevent injury, prevent the muscles getting too sore. Change to the side. We're going to go in with calf stretch, one leg in front of the other. Pushing from here to keep your back leg planted. Keep your heel on the ground. And switch. Now that was roughly 25 minutes, half an hour's worth of work. It's enough to start with. This is going to be building up over the weeks. It's going to get tougher. We're going to work for 30, 40 seconds on exercises. We're going to do minute exercises. Majority body weight. If you've got a few dumbbells, it'll help you out. In certain sections, quad stretch, hold on something if you need to. You can do it laid down. Try and grab that knee, hold it on. And change to the side. Yeah, for everybody that's watching in, I brought some dumbbells with me. I'm doing a workout later, using resistance. So I'll list the exercises I'm gonna do, repetitions. Try and replicate that if you can. Put a little snippet here. See how we go. Reaching up above head. Pull your arms back. So the more you can do, the more you'll benefit. Might as well let most of this time. Me and Amy, you're in self-isolation at the moment. Arm across, stretch the shoulders. This is what's going to get us through it. People getting on board. Getting workouts done with us, getting fitter, healthier, while we're locked in as houses. Summer workouts will be in the kitchen. If the weather's bad, some will be outside.
Keep his minds active.
Stretching his triceps, arm up and over behind. And change at the side. Now I know we're not experts at this. It's his first attempt. Oh my word, here we go. Just what we need.
The workout sheets have just blown across the garden. We knew something had gone wrong.
Got him?
He's got him, no. No danger. I hope you're all not too tired. But if you are and you're self-isolated, you can get two lots of tea.
Now, important. Take a few pictures of your workouts. Your workout partner, see what it looks like after we'll post a few selfies. When you do it, we know how many people's getting involved then. Stay active every other morning, 10 o'clock. So Monday, Wednesday, Friday, Saturday morning, 10 o'clock. Live workouts and stay tune for the other workouts with resistance and what we're eating.
We'll see you on Wednesday. Bye.
Buenas noches.